Might have to bounce up it. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Oh, he turtled! He turtled! He turtled!
He's a turtle. He's a
turtle,
eh?
Yeah, righto!
Right wheel on that.
right there, I think. Yeah, sorry?
Wouldn't stand there, he said.
The Unimog's got through here. Oh, too easy. Which hole? Oh, the big one. Yeah, it is. Go back a bit more. It's also when he goes there, it articulates him too much and he loses traction on this tyre.
What's that, Serge?
Righto. Oh, no.
Now, there's one of this lot of step up or a rock or something.
Yeah.
I'm going to have a little wander up.
Yeah, that's the way.
Still go up on that same line.
Just
same line. Go back.
Thought you were going to get that, man.
Do you have a power inverter in the car?
240?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet. Remember this section, Matthew Mash? Joel knows all about it. Another range, you're going to give the truck a go. Thank you.
rock. Just say like, that's where it was, so.
Pack that bit there up more. That's the way.
Well, one ranger did do it.
Yeah. Righto, Joel, you got to come back and do round two.
I feel what you mean about how I miss it, feel like.
Yeah.
It is a bit, it's very awkward.
Swiss. Yeah. That's the way.
Has he seen that big rock?
I'm sure he ended up going that way and almost rolled over here. That was a bit scary. Sitting up here, oh shit. Oh, climbed it. He'll probably want to do it again. Flexed out, bro. Flexed out.
No, it's only 2 minutes. dug it up.
Yeah.
Dad's laughing.
Who needs flex?
Big like that.
Look familiar, Billy? Nice drive. Done. Nice one, Timmy. Momentum's the key. I have to back up? Matt, you probably have to go, because you're just in a hole at the back there.
That's shifting your bull bar.
There you go.
Is that bend the fade out of there?
Yep. There you go. You're nearly up.
Where's the strap, Matt?
totally set it all up.
Settle down.
Help it and drive as well.
Well, I'll just,
yeah, that's what I'll do.
Takes a bit of load off.
Yeah.
Not bad when it's skip and pull on.
Yeah.
You don't go sit in there, it's a bit of a wheel, but it's
good. Just help it a bit, yeah.
Bit more.
Boys on the bikes are having a bit of trouble with this track. They're having fun. Did you want to go this way or that way? Just watch that rock there. You found it. Might have to go on a chicken track.
Around, yeah.
Yes, snorkel's gonna touch the tree. Gotta touch your snorkel.
Gotta flip that this way.
Anyone got a chainsaw?
Ah, that's right. It's up to you. There's a lot of obstacles like this. It's whether you want to take the chicken track or the fun track.
Chicken track.
Oh yeah. Yeah, righto.
You got that stick poking up. Is that going to get his car there, sir? That stick, is it going to go up the panel?
Just You coming up this way, or you want to go up that way? Drive, mate, good drive.
You got down in the rocks a bit?
Yeah, I got down in the rocks.
My bike's too small.
Now, did you want to go this way? It's up to you. It's a bit tighter. Bit of a go back a bit. Yeah, keep going, keep going. Yep. All right, wait there. Yeah, just at the front, won't let him go any further. Sorry? He's gonna hit that rock there. Yeah, that's right. Right in and down hard. Right up back. Just come around and drive
Go
over
around
it.
Over it.
Yeah, just drive over it. Righto. Left hand down hard and go around and drive over it.
Yeah, you'll be right now.
What was
hitting
them, the radius though?
Just a 7 dip centre. Go a bit slower, you're about to go over it with your back wheel.
Turn to your right, Luke.
Can do that.
You have no choice, the bank's going to switch you. I had enough experience to go over the top of it. Try and turn to your left and see if you can sort of just squish into the side of it. You wouldn't be able to drive over it.
Bit soft. Did you want to just guide him around that rock there? Yeah. Oh, he's got it. You going that way or that way? Yep.
You can't get up that.
Yeah.
Coming up on a big rock. Righto. These are down. Just slowly. Slowly. Left hand down. Left hand down. Go back a bit, left hand down, and come up that way then. You've just got a left hand down, left hand down. You will, just straight then, just come down slow. Now left hand down. Watch behind you.
He has heaps of room.
Spot your dad, or?
I might have to.
Whoop. I heard a bing and a bang, where that could have been anything. Thank you.
Wait, I wasn't in the thing.
No, he's pussing in.
No, he's not.
No.
He's getting straighter on.
Yeah, that's the go.
Bullbar?
I think so. Yeah, bull bar.
Can we get a shovel?
We don't need one, we just use the bull bar.
I've got it.
That was pretty close. You might have to do the 50 point turn. You're gonna try it. Thank you. Yep. Supposed to be a rock crawler track.
Thank you.
you can try and go that way, or do you want to go this way? Here, I'll try and get one of these little ones too.
I want a little blue one.
Yeah, oh, there's one there.
That's smooth.
Yeah.
Blame Serge. This one time at band camp. Might have to give a little bit maybe. Yeah, maybe there. I'm shitting myself.
Off trees over the track, that's normally a good indication.
Bouncy, bouncy.
Well done.